John Wesley Harding shot a man for snoring, killed him in the bed right where he lay. He took a snort of whiskey and went back to his sleeping and rode out before they found him the next day. Now the brothers Frank and Jesse, no one could be more fearsome. They robbed the trains and rode in the outlaw gangs. Civil War was over, but still they fought for Dixie. And legend has their last name to be James. Living in the West must have been the best, must have been the greatest times of all. For me, I lived in the East, and I was born to say the least, 'cause I never saw them sons of guns and barroom. They called him, had to use a six gun to survive. He bit the dust at 21, but he left a reputation, a notch for every year he was alive. Living in must have been the best, must have been the greatest times of all. Me, I lived in the East, and I was born to say the least, 'cause I never saw them sons of guns in barrooms starting brawls. And now the frontier days are over for Bill and John and Jesse and a thousand other bad guys of their day. But they still live on in story, and I hope they live forever. And to sum it up, here's all that I want to say. Living in the West must have been the best, must